thank you for being part of our community and this incredible work you do. And congratulations to all the teachers and principals being honored today, because I know, I guess about 99% of you are Hunter alums, but I just get a hand. And I hope all of you are paying your dues. It is a pleasure to be here with you this morning to have the opportunity to present Ernest Logan with the Distinguished Leader in Education Award. In reviewing the details of Ernest's long career as a public servant, I was struck by his extraordinary versatility. His list of former and current titles includes teacher, administrator, curriculum writer, deacon, principal, and assistant principal, and community activist. We were all fortunate when he added vice president and then president of the Council of School Supervisors and Administrators to that list. Ernest's adaptability and his willingness to defy expectations are what make him such an outstanding leader. Ernest wasn't just the first in his family to attend college. He got his 12 siblings to attend as well. And Ernest was the 11th child. That is perseverance. That is amazing. The same dedication to the success of others defines his work with the CSA. He had barely warmed his chair in the president's office by the time he secured a new and progressive union contract. Every day, Ernest focuses on serving those who serve the children of New York, working to increase political involvement and raising awareness of the value of education and of educators. And like someone else who recently took office, Ernie's role as a first African-American president has spread an important message of opportunity to countless young minority students in our city. Because of all of this, I won't even hold it against you, Ernest, that you earned your degree from another CUNY college, the wonderful Baruch. But you can make it up to Hunter by coming to visit our students and sharing your inspiring story. As someone who has overcome the odds to achieve the American dream, and we are talking about a true American dream success story up from the projects, used education to advance himself and his family, and you've committed yourself to your life to helping others. You are a role model and an inspiration to all of us. Ernest wanted me to just say he was just a nice guy. So in addition to these phenomenal qualifications and these wonderful credentials, I present to you Ernest Logan, a very nice guy.